안녕하세요. 노잼 오빠입니다. 오늘은 기초 문법인 무엇무엇는에 대해서 배워보도록 하겠습니다. Hello everyone. Today lecture is basic Korean grammar blah blah 는. 한국어 문법 Korean grammar 무엇무엇는. Actually, 는 is very important grammar to connected with word. So this is the very important lecture when you wanna something or explain. So listen carefully and study about that how to use the 는. Blah blah 는. You can simply understand it as is or am. 는 is postposition word. It helps noun can be connected with other words. For example, 나는 학생이다. I am a student. 나는 잘생겼다. I'm handsome. 나는 가수다. I am a singer. 나는 여자친구가 없다. I'm single. At this moment, these examples are only about the I am, right? And next slide, we will study how to use the 는 for other person. This example is for the third person. Third person means, for example, about me will be first, about you will be second, and in other will be third person, right? So in this example, we will explain about the he or she. So first is he, 그는 학생이다. He is a student. 그는 잘생겼다. He is handsome. 그는 가수다. He is a singer. 그는 여자친구가 없다. He is single. Next case, she, 그녀는 학생이다. She is a student. 그녀는 섹시하다. She is sexy. 그녀는 가수다. She is a singer. 그녀는 남자친구가 없다. She is single. So, in Korean grammar or word, when we say about the 그, 그 means like we use the 그 when we explain about some object or the third person. So 그는 means he, 그녀 means she. And next is also important. Actually, 는 is equal to 은. But we should know when we use the 는 and sometimes when we use the 은. Also, you can simply understand is 은 is or am. So 언제 무엇무엇 은을 사용하는가요? When we use blah blah 은. Blah blah 은. 이것은 보통 앞글자가 받침이 있으면 사용한다. Usually blah blah 은 is used when previous character have a final consonant. This is the good example. First is 모바일 폰은 비싸다. Mobile phone is expensive. In here, this is the mistyping, sorry. Next is 치킨은 맛있다. Chicken is delicious. Actually, real chicken is maybe fried chicken, right? But in this section, just I write down that just simply. So please understand that. And next is 한글은 쉽다. 한글 is easy. Next is 게임은 재미있다. Game is funny. In this example, everything's about noun or Konglish. I don't know you guys know about the Konglish or not, but Konglish means Korean language plus English. So we call it that Konglish. So Konglish actual meaning is the word is same as English. Anyway, important things in this example. We use the un when the previous word have a final consonant. In here, the consonant exists. In here, chicken final consonant also exists. In here also. But you will be confused. What is the final consonant? Final consonant means in previous word, this consonant vowel nothing. Then this word don't have a final consonant. But in here, the pon say that consonant vowel final consonant. This means this word combined consonant vowel consonant. So this word have a final consonant. That's why we use the un in here. You guys should remember that when we use the nun or un. So now we finish the today lecture. Let me check the how to use the nun or un in the real quiz. 연습 문제 quiz 빈칸에 알맞은 보기를 선택하시오. Choose a correct answer from sentence. 한국 블라 좋은 나라야. Korea is good country. Option 1, 은. Option 2, 는. 오빠, 블라, 너무 착해. 오빠, you're so kind. 은 or 는. 내 여동생, 블라, 너무 귀여워. My younger sister is very cute. 은 or 는. I will give you 5 seconds to think about this quiz. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. If you guys more time, just click the pause button. So let me show the answer. This is the answer. 한국은 좋은 나라야. Korea is good country. 오빠는 너무 착해. 오빠, you're so kind. 내 여동생은 너무 귀여워. My younger sister is very cute. In here, I already told you that a double consonant with vowel, so this character don't have a final consonant. That's why in here only we write down the nun. And here, and this example, have a final consonant previous the un character. That's why we use the un character in this sentence. Okay, today lecture is finished. Next is the for the every student or my student. Some student request me to be my Korean coach. So this is the homework. You guys should write down this lead sentence. And also, if you guys feel little confused that meaning, and then you guys also write down the English meaning also. Like you guys write down the Korean sentence, meaning Korean sentence, meaning Korean sentence, meaning everything's on here. And then if you guys finish to write down the every sentence, then send me that picture, how to write down that, then take a picture and then send me on my email. And then I will check your homework. You write down that sentence easily or not. Okay, and then if you guys have a problem, some word you don't know understand, please write down the under my video as a comment or send me on email. Okay, thank you. 감사합니다.